you were right. You know, this is, that's why, you know, on a path to self-actualization, self-development, I guess, you need, money is going to have to be in the picture somehow, because your money is just like a representation of value. You know, it's the exchange of value. That's all it is. It's, I did this, I produced this, so this is the value that I generate with what I do. Give me a representation of that, and that's money. Money is the representation of your value, which, don't get me wrong, it's not a rock solid system. It's definitely very much exploited and pretty broken at this point. But you're going to have to like probably contend with it in some form always in your life. So yeah, I think, you're right. It is important.
When I go to college, I'm saying, like, I'm talking to the person that's flat out clueless, doesn't know anything about the world, just as some type of basis. Because you can just drop out, bro. Once you find some shit out that you want to do or come up, you just drop out. Figure out how to run a business with AI and shit, automated drop shipping shit, make it, I don't know, some shit like that. But that's why you see these, like, a lot of, like, these spiritual people types I have met have, like, or, like, the stereotype of, like, the tech CEO being, like, some spiritual person. It was on the Black Mirror movie, I think. So, but because that money, it just leads to that being able to have time. Time is, like, valuable. Because time is when you can do shit you want to do instead of, like, not for other people.
Well, I appreciate, I mean, the way I see it, it's, if you go through something like that, you're gonna want to, I guess, do something of service. You know, you're gonna feel a sense of service, because here's the deal. It's such a massive shift in, like, in not just perspective, but like at your actual being. Like, you feel it in your physical body. You feel your body change as you spiritually awaken. You feel, I didn't document this kind of shit, but people are saying, like, you literally, you feel your body getting, like, less fatter. You feel your skin getting better. You feel yourself getting better sleep and naturally being in a better mood. You feel your head getting clear. You feel yourself being able to, you know, go on for longer in physical activities, which, you know, in a literal sense, if you don't say it so intuitively, but in a literal sense, I say, well, a part of spiritual awakening is self-alignment. And what is self-alignment? It's mind, body, and soul not at war with each other, which means if you're taking care of your body, you're eating better, you're working out.
I was about to say, like, overall, just so, like, everything you're doing is, like, part of that.
Exactly. So that all helps each other to get to that point. It kind of feeds into each other once you have that right intention.
That's set. Another thing, bro, people eat like shit.
Yeah.
All these...